them kids and give them a little bit of vodka and a cherry coke. We're going to Oklahoma to the family reunion for the first time in years. It's up at Uncle Slayton's, cause he's getting on in years. You know he no longer travels, but he's still pretty spry. He's not much on talking, he's just too mean to die. And they'll be coming down from Kansas and from West Arkansas. It'll be one great big old party like you never saw. Uncle Slayton's got his Texan pride, back in the thickets with his Asian bride. He's got an Airstream trailer and a Holstein cow. Still makes whiskey cause he still knows how. He plays that Choctaw bingo every Friday night. You know he had to leave Texas, but he won't say why. He owns a quarter section up by Lake Eufaula. Caught a great big old blue cat on a drifting jug line. Sells his hardwood timber to the shipping mill. Cooks that crystal meth because the shine don't sell. He cooks that crystal meth because the shine don't sell. You know he likes that money. Cousin Roscoe, Slayton's oldest boy, from his second marriage up in Illinois. He's raised in East St. Louis by his mama's people, where they do things different. Thought he'd just come on down. He's going to Dallas, Texas in a semi-truck called from that big McDonald's. You know, the one that's built up on that great big old bridge across the Will Rogers Turnpike. Took the big cabin exit, stopped and bought a carton of cigarettes at that Indian smoke shop with the big neon smoke rings in the Cherokee Nation. Hit Muskogee late that night. Somebody ran a stoplight at the Shawnee Bypass. Roscoe tried to miss him, but he didn't quite. And May come up from some little town way down by Lake Texoma, where he coaches football. They were 2A champions now for 2 years running, but he says they won't be this year. No, they won't be this year. And he stopped off in Tushka at that pop knife and gun place, bought a SKS rifle and a couple full cases of that steel core amp.